So there's this filter that turns green things purple when you tap the screen.